Megapaks 2, The Ultimate CD Bundles, Jurassic Park, Composerve, The Novetedis, Microcosmo, Unknown Sleepwalker, Psychotron, Kyber, Plasma, Probably, Latlan, Badland, Probably, Return to Ringwald, Bodyworks, and that one is Shadowlands. I know the cover. Of these games, I actually only know Jurassic Park, Shadowlands, and Bodyworks. Shadowlands is the best of those, that lot. It's perfectly blah little Dungeon Crawling thing. You don't need 11 CD-ROMs to with all of them, you know, even if there are FMV games. Seems like a gimmick. There's too many CD-ROMs. Megapaks 3. The Mega Race, the FMV Racing Jammit, Red Blood, Dragon Lair, CD-ROM, Lemmix Chronicles, Vortexi, TFX, Flight Simulator Game, Nova Stormi, The Your Name Project, Turbo, I didn't know there's Turbo version of that, so The Clones, the Bad Doom Clone. Now there are at least more FMV games that I recognize. Very good, also a flight simulator. Because Lemmings is playable. I think Chronicles was one of the newer ones, comparatively, of their Lemmings to your. Megapaks 5. Terminal Velocity, Great Naval Battles, Strategic Games, Surprising, Primer Raids, Flight Unlimited, very popular flight simulator game, Bull Champion, Pinball Fantasias Deluxe. Why have I not heard of their main Deluxe version of Pinball Fantasias? Must have new pinballs to play. Anyway, FX Fighter, or is the fighting game. Jacket Alliance, it's a good game. Endomorph and Warlords 3 Deluxe also. Guy Harris, perfectly playable also. I think this is the best Megapaks yet. I'd get myself a Kitellian sand people on this. Megapaks 6. Alunser Junior. Pinball 3D-ver. Gyrandias. Deedgate. Can't tell what this Druid. Believe it or not. Exxon. Soccer. Panzer General 2. Steel Panthers. Those are two good strategic games. Never actually played Gyrandias. They got the Soccer. Megapaks 7. Caesar 2 is good. Ratarasi. Pinball something of other. Sitten Kyberstorm. Creature Shock. Can't tell what the purple thing is. Oh, Heroes of Might and Magic. First one, Air for Miami, and the Aten Kuba, Flight Simulator. It's an alright back with the Heroes, and Caesar 2. I bet the pinball game is good too, but I can't tell what big one is it. War Stars, Megapaks 9, Civilization 2, Pinball, Time Shock, Interstate 26, Discworld 2, Destruction Derby 2, If you do, like Niklaus, Golf and Admiral. Now that's a high quality Megapaks with Civilizations and Discord and Destruction Derby 2 and Interstator. Great. I bet the pinball is okay too and the old golf games and simulators too. I don't actually know about Admiral, but less.